Carl was within a few hundred yards of Emile's farm when the rumbling of the French air patrols began thundering through the April sky.
No! Moi. Marie.